Hi, my name is Kaylee. Now that we know how to count to 10 in Roman numerals, it's time for a challenge. Let's learn how to count to 39 using Roman numerals. We know we can count to 10 using the Roman numerals I, V, and X. But did you know that we can use these same symbols to count all the way up to 39? That's crazy, right? Let's use our rules to figure out how to do that. We're at that tricky problem we always have with fours. We know that X, I isn't right. How about we think about it as 10 plus 4? Do you know the Roman numerals for 10 and 4? Yeah, X is 10 and IV is 4. And since we're adding these together to make 14, we put the symbol for the smaller number, 4, after the symbol for 10. So we can write 14 as XIV. Sweet! Now for 15. Do you know the symbols for 10 and 5? Yeah, X is 10 and V is 5. Remind me, how do we add Roman numerals? Yeah, we put the smaller number after the symbol for the bigger number. So 15 is XV. Now how do we make 16? We just add 1 to 15. XVI is 16. And 17? We just add 1 to 16. XVII is 17. And 18, you got it, XVII. Now we're at another tricky number. We discovered 18 is XVIII. Now what do we need to know in order to write 19? We know we can't add a fourth I to the end of 18 because rule number one. But we can think of 19 as 10 plus 9. Do we know those symbols? Yes, 10 is X and 9 is IX. So we can write 19 as XIX. Now how about 20? 20 is made up of two 10s, right? We know the symbol for 10, so we can just write XX for 20. Now I'm sure you can tell me how to write 21, 22, and 23. That's right, we just keep adding those ones. XXI, XXII, and XXIII. Okay, we're back to the fours. Do you remember how we figured out how to write 14? Yeah, we thought about it as 10 plus 4. So for 24, why don't we think of it as 20 plus 4? We know 20 and 4, so we can write 24 as XXIV. Now for 25, we know the symbol for 20 and the symbol for 5, so we can add them together. XX is 20 and V is 5. Now you tell me how to write 26, 27, and 28. Yeah, that's right. We just add those I's to the end. Now we're at another tricky number, the nines. What do we need to know to be able to write 29? Yeah, we can think of it as 20 plus 9. What are those symbols? XX and IX. So we can write XXIX for 29. Now how do you think we write 30? How did we write 20? Yeah, we added the X's. Now how many X's make up 30? 3. So XXX is 30. Now that we know how to write to 30 and all of the rules, let's count up to 39 a bit faster. So to count to 33, what do we need to do? That's right, we just keep adding those I's. XXXI, 2 I's, three eyes, all the way to 33. Now, 34 is a tricky one. Remember, we add 30 and 4, so XXXIV is 34. Now, 35, XXX is 30, and V is 5 for 35. Now, what do we do for 36, 37, and 38? Yes, we just add those I's to the end. Okay, so now that final number we're counting to today, 39. How should we do that? We think 30 plus 9, and we know those symbols are X, 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 and IX, and so we add those together to find X, 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 IX is 39. You might be wondering why this lesson ends at 39. Why not count all the way to 40? We actually need a whole new symbol to even write 40. Let's learn how to write bigger numbers in the next lesson. In the meantime, practice writing and reading numbers up to 39 in Roman numerals. Have fun and remember to always be clever. Hey.